Hello everyone, this is Tammy 2009 with another Disney Cars 3 diecast review. This time we're going to be taking a look at another 5-pack. So, my last 5-pack had Shannon Spokes, which is the Piston Cup Race 5-pack. This time we're going to be taking a look at the Thunder Hollow 5-pack. I've already taken the cars out, so it's not a waste of a video. And this is the backside. There's this 5-pack, which is at Walmart too, but we don't have it yet. Anyways, the exclusive car is T-Bone, so you can't get him individually yet, so your only chance to get him is to waste all your money on this 5-pack. Now, let's look at T-Bone first. So he's like, you should see how smashed up he is. And he has signs all over him. And it looks like he's missing a few teeth. And I don't know what these things are on the back. But he rolls pretty well. Yeah, he can drift and stuff. This is Cruz Ramirez as Crazy 8 Francis Beltline. So she's a lot more different from this Francis Beltline right here because of the eye expression. And we have Lightning McQueen as Chester Whipplefilter. This looks about the same as the one you can get separately and the one in the 2-pack with Luigi and Guido with Claw. This is APB, the police car. Looks like he has been vandalized. I do not know what APB's gender is, but I'm going to call him a boy anyway. He says number 54, the law. And on the back there, it says you can run. And the last one is Fishtail. Now, the backside is going up instead of straight. And I do not know what these things are.
Their exhaust pipes.
This says 96. It says Wild Bills. And thanks for watching this video. I hope you really like this T-Bone. I hope that you are successful in getting this car as well, along with all the other Thunder Hollows. And as always, peace out.